Welcome to this video tutorial on how to download DICOM data in the TCIA data portal. Let's start on the TCIA homepage, which is cancerimagingarchive.net. TCIA has many collections that you can download right here on the TCIA homepage. But if you are downloading multiple collections or need to search for specific data, it's easier to use the data portal, which we can start by clicking the Search Data Portal button. Before we can download data, we have to search for it and add it to our cart. To add data to your cart, you simply select it. Let's say we want to download kidney scans. To do this, click the box to the left of CT in the Image Modality filter and Kidney in the Anatomical Site filter. Now let's click the Search Results tab. You can select all of the subjects on a page of the search results and add them to your cart, or select only partial subjects, time points, series, or scans by drilling down into the data. For more information about the different ways to select the data you want, refer to our video on using the data cart that is listed in this video's description. Let's select a couple of the subjects in the search results and add them to our cart. Now let's click the Download tab. At this point, if you haven't already downloaded the data retriever, you can click the Get Data Retriever button to go to a wiki page with links to installation files for each operating system. Once you have installed the data retriever, click the Download button. A manifest file opens in your browser. A manifest file contains all of the information that the data retriever needs to download the images you selected. Notice that its file extension is .tcia and that only the data retriever can open this type of file. Now let's click the manifest file to open it in the data retriever application. The items in your cart appear in the downloads table. To begin the download, first click Browse and confirm the destination where you want to save the data. Then click Start to begin the download. You can click the Pause and Resume buttons at any time to temporarily stop and restart the download process. The Status column indicates when the download of each item is complete. You can monitor the progress of the download in the Progress column and find the data in the location you specified. If you need more help with the TCIA Data Portal, refer to the Help menu, where you can find links to the Help Desk contact information, the TCIA Data Portal User Guide and other guides, frequently asked questions, and the introductory tutorial. Thank you.